pieces of Ming-style furniture.
When we first came in, it was like a sedan chair. That's what it was like compared to the chair. You need to sit down. But the mandible was in the top business of us. But this is where the women could kind of bust it, you know, talking about something. And I mean, they're talking about something. I mean, there's a place, they talk to each other.